proposals on that table that I'd like the kids here to sign. But I want to present that to Borough President Giamatto because we're only here because of what he did. You know, I've been in government a long time, and there's a lot of causes. It's sometimes overwhelming. But for him to be able to do this, because he cared so much about the kids, he cares so much about the kids and natural spaces, it's moving beyond words. And I wanted us to be here today for him, because saying thank you is the simplest but most important way we can convey our appreciation. Thank you, Borough President Otto. All this is saved, and we thank you. Thank you from the bottom of our heart for what you've done. Thank you. All right, to the young people.